way that hockey's going nowadays is even on power plays, they're going with either four forwards and one defenseman is another.
Man advantage. Look at the penalty. Schuldt will come in, the captain, and put on that late hit on Dylan Gambrell. That's the reason for the call. Right side of the screen.
Yep.
Puts one in on Gambrell.